Good afternoon, everyone. This is Marianne. These past few days, I have had the worst cold of my life, which resulted in bronchitis, which resulted in terrible muscle pain due to the constant coughing. However, despite the discomfort, I'm very excited to record this video for you, as I am testing out a new microphone. This is the DuoPop by Pop Microphones, a brand that was established here in Australia, and it's always great when you can support a local business. This microphone at first point of view looks very similar to the 3DO. It has white silicone ears with the mic just in the middle. On both sides, and a metal black body, or maybe not metal, something between metal and plastic, I don't know. The cool feature of this microphone is that the mics can come off, so you take them off from here and you can clip them on yourself or on a mannequin or on something for a roleplay. They also come with small muffs and clips. Hopefully, I'll find a way to use that feature. So, my 3DO stopped working, so I was looking for a new one, and I stumbled upon this one. I purchased this with my own money, and my next goal is to buy a new camera. Since I started my channel, I have been recording with either an iPhone or iPad, and I would love to have better quality in my videos. So that is my next goal, my next upgrade, and any one of you want to support me get there a little bit faster, I have opened a Patreon page just for that. And when I'm able to buy the camera, I'll close the Patreon. I only have it whenever I have like a goal. So let's start with this microphone. Let's start testing it out. I'm not a tapper. I don't have lots of props. I don't use them in my videos. That is why I'm going to test it out with my voice. Side to side. I'm going to use natural sounds like skin rubbing, and also I have one prop, my favorite. Which I'm going to show it to you a little bit later on. So, let's start. I hope my voice is good. Great if you could dim the brightness of your device. So your eyes don't get too tired. Close them at any time. That is fine. Good. Now focus on my whispering to you, ear to ear, and relax. Take deep breaths. there is anything that doesn't let you rest, anything that doesn't let you fall asleep, anything that doesn't let you let go, I want you to forget about that. Forget about your worries, stress that you might have. Anything that troubles you, anything that makes you sad or angry. I want you to forget it. Like when we practice together Reiki. Like when I use my hands and my fingers to remove the bad energies, just like that, I want you to remove it by yourself. Interest. And in a few minutes, I will let your brain to melt. By speaking to you in a different language, allow your brain to relax, to melt with the sound of my voice. El peso, me dice, una, dos, y una, ti. Estoy crevante, y estoy en canapé. Quien hablaron, y siga, siga. Acuando este fonimo, y piquendrón, cero, ότι τον χρειάζεσαι τον ύπνο, κουράζεσαι, σου αξίζει να ξεκουράσεις το μυαλό σου και το σώμα σου. Γι' αυτό είμαι εγώ εδώ. Για να σε βοηθήσω όσο μπορώ. Να χαλαρώσεις. Και να κοιμηθείς. Κάποιες φορές υπάρχουν πράγματα σκεφτόμαστε τα οποία δεν μας αφήνουν να χαλαρώσουμε aunque se acostume. Και να κοιμηθούμε. Πράγματα όπως ανησυχίες, άγχη, στρες. Όταν σκεφτόμαστε τα προβλήματά μας, ίσως κάποιες διαμάχες με άλλους συνανθρώπους, το μέλλον μας, η δουλειά και πόσα ακόμα δεν μας αφήνουν να απολαύσουμε το παρόν. Έτσι δεν μπορούμε να έχουμε έναν ποιοτικό ύπνο. Ύπνο που σε κάνει να ξεκουραστείς 100% και να ξυπνάς φρέσκος, ξεκούραστος, γεμάτος ενέργεια. Θέλω λοιπόν να προσπαθήσεις αυτά που σε προβληματίζουν για αυτά τα λίγα λεπτά να τα βάλεις στην άκρη. Όπως όταν εκτελούμε ρέικι στο οποίο με τα χέρια μου δάχτυλά μου προσπαθώ να βγάλω την αρνητική ενέργεια που μπορεί να υπάρχει μέσα σου, κάπως έτσι. Να το πιάσω και να το βγάλω, να το αποβάλω από το σώμα σου. Έτσι θέλω και εσύ να αποβάλεις τις αρνητικές σκέψεις και ανησυχίες. Χαλάρωσε. Now I will bring out the prop that I decided to test it out. A prop that is very messy, but I've already tried it just a few minutes ago and it didn't go according to plan, so this is take two. This is slime. I'll let you hear this.